It's March 27th, 2009. There's no snow in the forecast, so my tractor is going to be driven back to the farm again by me. A 30-kilometer drive on paved roads all through the city and through small towns takes me about an hour and 50 minutes. Doesn't go that fast, but it gets there. Current temperature, +2 Celsius. Still got some lumps of snow around. So, I guess we'll cold start that thing. Just because some people like it. Give her a little squirt. These cans don't work good upside down. Can't get much out. But anyways, let's see if that's enough. Cool. That's the first start in 4 weeks. This thing never smokes. Yep, 4 weeks sitting. Now I gotta let her warm up before I go. And we're off. The good life at Dave's Farm. Fuel is 87 cents a liter. We're moving. Oh, I'm losing the race. Seventy-six, and now the country. Maximum speed. About 40 kilometers an hour. Hell, I just got passed by a bicycle. Oh my god. Hey, Yvonne, that's a 77 Cadillac. You like it? Well, we made it to Lucan in about an hour. There's where my buddies hang out. Lots of them. The Lucan police. Can you great. Let's get a move on. Doesn't take long to get through Lucan. There's only 1,200 people. Well, we made it. There's Wolf Farm. There's the spot where his body was found. There's the Redneck Resort. Heaven. So, let's get a move on. We got beers to drink and cars to drive. Home sweet home. Now I gotta get to work. I got some gravel to scoop that picks up all the potholes in my laneways. It's a fun job. Someone's gonna do it. Mission accomplished. Took an hour and 20 minutes trip, 30 kilometers. Normally takes a half hour by car. Now to get